Peace returned to Evil Academy, but only lasted for a fleeting moment before a new terror struck the school!
What? I thought the story ended.
Overlord Mao, the new dean, began to sexually harass female students. His hands soon reached for Miss Academy.
Wait! Stop making me sound like I'm a pervert!
But you kind of are.
Just then, a yo-yo spins out from Miss Academy's hand and lands a critical hit right in the evil dean's crunchies! That's what I call a sting operation.
No way! Are you...
That's right! What's there to hide? Miss Academy was from Galaxy Patrol, dispatched by the Universe Police!
Wow! Give me an autograph!
New series, Nether Street Blues, Episode 1, Sailor Suit Beauty, Lady Detective Etna! How dare you stand out and leave me in the dark! I'll kill you all!
Oh, wow! That sounds interesting! How about we take our honeymoon in the Netherworld?
What? Are you serious? I know this is sudden, but our side story starts here. It's been a few months now. Right after the wedding banquet with the whole kingdom, we stepped foot once again inside the honeymoon destination picked out by the princess. The Nether Institute Evil Academy. Possibly because they're demons, or maybe because it had only been a few months. But no one acknowledged our return nor absence. And sure enough, they were Mao slaves. Well, Master Big Star and Salvatore the Magnificent weren't there, but that only seemed natural. I had a really bad feeling, the kind of feeling that tells you your honeymoon's over before it really began and you're gonna end up roaming the Netherworld forever. My foresight at times like this is uncannily accurate. And then, as expected, I proved myself right.
Not here, not there. It's not anywhere!
What's wrong, Lord Mao? What are you looking for?
That important thing, of course! Damn it, where did it go?
How are you supposed to find anything in this mess? You should keep things organized, like I do.
You delinquent! It's more convenient to leave things out so you can grab them easier!
Sir Mao, do you have any idea where you saw it last?
If I knew that, I wouldn't still be looking for it now!
I think I might know where it is! Boom!
Master? I thought you disappeared somewhere.
I come and go as I please. If you keep worrying about where I am, you'll never cook a good roast.
You said you have an idea of where it is, right? So where is it? And how do you know?
Why are you asking me? You should go look for it yourself.
You don't even know, do you? You just want to look smug for the camera.
Boss, did you hear about it? There's been quite a few cases of theft on campus lately, I say.
Oh? My lunch money was stolen too, boss? I think someone hit my shoes or something too, Ero.
I don't like the sound of this at all.
Why are you so concerned now? People steal things every day at this school, though it still bugs me.
And no one does anything about it? Well, I guess this is the Netherworld.
For all these to happen so often and in such short proximity, it's likely that it's the same culprit. I might find some clues about the suspect who stole that, too. I better look into this.
You really gonna look into this essay?
That's right. It can only be seen as a challenge to me, the Overlord. I'll find the suspect and make him regret ever deciding to lay his hands on that.
But Sir Mao, what is that?
You don't need to know.
That sounds suspicious.
I'll be sure to smoke out this criminal in the name of Overlord Mao.
Oh, what are you doing here? I would prefer to be left alone.
Huh? You don't seem very happy. What's wrong?
Huh? What's happened to your name?
As you can see, someone has stolen the space and letter A in my name. And I could only afford a new E.
Oh, your name says Master Big Stir.
Just one little letter makes your name sound quite sad, Master Bigster.
Bigster, Bigster, Bigster. Now it sounds like a nickname, like for Big Stabowski.
Now do you understand what this means to me?
Maybe it's just a text bug.
Impossible. I reported it 5 times already, and they always say that's how it's supposed to look in this scene.
If you're a victim, then perfect! Help us look for the culprit!
I cannot. I have too much pride to be prancing around with this ridiculous name.
Would you rather keep your new name for the rest of your life, Master Bigster? If you can't make up your mind, I'll force you to join! If you lose to me, you will become my servant and help us look for the criminal! Understood?
Very well. I accept your challenge.
Here we go!